Hey guys, welcome back to Why Life. I'm here with my friend Nick.
What's up?
My friend Cal.
What's up?
Alright, so we're about to react to Chris Wu, Deserve, featuring Travis Scott, what the fuck? I'm trying to say it all weird. But yeah, this is recommended to me by...
By me?
So, if you see our reaction to July, it was recommended to me, besides from a subscriber, but also Nick's.
Oh, okay. Oh, my friend.
Yeah.
How about my friend? The other one was recommended by her, but then this...
This one's by who?
I don't know.
Oh, you just wanted this
I heard it was good.
That was me.
I just heard it was good.
This whole time, I thought it was recommended by his friend, but it was recommended by Nick. So let's see what's up, what Nick thinks of, like, what Nick's recommendation is actually.
I heard it was good, so I don't know. Right, I haven't heard of it, so
You heard it's good, so we're going to go check this out. So, all right, so it's the first for all of us, so let's go.
Kinda grimy. Oh, there goes Travis.
Since you recommended this, I'll let you go first.
It was interesting. the beat was pretty cool. I mean, it wasn't something that would give me hype, but it's
like a decent song. Yeah.
Decent beat, you know, catchy and like a perfect for auto-tune. I guess the beat goes well with the auto-tune. So it kind of reminds me of a it reminds me of a Travis Scott song.
Travis Scott song.
All right.
So Kyle, what do you think?
I didn't really like it.
You didn't like it, man. Okay. To me, it was decent. It wasn't something I'm just gonna, not something I'm gonna really like go out of my way to get and listen to. So it was.
So the other guy was Travis Scott?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Man, but yeah, I don't know. It was a decent song. It was just, I don't know. I feel like something could have came out of that, and I don't know. But yeah, go ahead and kill us in the comment section down below. Any Travis Scott fans and Chris Wu, I'm sorry. It was a decent song, but it just, like Nick kind of put it, it's kind of just auto-tune and mm-hmm. I don't know, just yeah. something just missing from it. I don't know.
Yeah.
But, well, go ahead and kill us in the comment section. But if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe, become a Y-Lifer, and turn on that bell so this way you don't miss out on any videos. Hit that like button, share. Catch you guys later.